Ahoy, all of you flick freaks out there, what is going on? My name is Andrew, and we are here with another reaction video. So I was contacted by somebody on YouTube named Ultra Sergeant, and they say they make fan-made trailers for movies that they want to see. So I went through his channel, and I found one. Let's see, which is the one I picked out? I picked out the Green Lantern Corps Hal Jordan teaser trailer, fan-made. Green Lantern is my favorite DC character, so I'm expecting good things from this. You better not let me down, Ultra Sergeant. Here we go. And that was from the movie. It's Ryan Reynolds. He did tell me that he made this video before Chris Pine was cast as a Trevor, so we know he's not going to be Hal Jordan. Fantastic Four music. It really fits.
You are now Green Lantern. One of the protectors of the universe. Use the ring wisely.
I don't know if Tyrese is supposed to be Jon Stewart or not. Green Lantern Corps 2020. That was nice. That was really good. I liked that a lot. Well done, my friend. Good job. That was a pretty good fan-made trailer. Like I said, I don't know why Tyrese, maybe he's going to be Jon Stewart. I don't know. Maybe that's just a hopeful casting wish. I'm not for sure. But that was really good. That was really good. And like he said, he made the video before Chris Pine was cast as Trevor and not as Hal Jordan. So, yeah. Post in the comments below what you thought of this, and go over to his channel, check out his other videos. He has a lot of them over there. Ultra Sergeant. I'll post in the description box below a link to his channel. Thank you to everybody for watching. If you wouldn't mind, hit that subscribe button right there. And I will catch you all in the next video. Thank you for watching. Until the next time, Godspeed.